when she followed it, is it having been?
Well, what I heard is that it was her favorite artwork. And here he's unveiling his golden muse, Marie-Thérèse Walter, to the world for the very first time. It's in this cycle of paintings that he first reveals to the world, and in fact to his wife Olga, that he's been having an affair. And it's, you can see how rapturous he is about his lover. So it's an incredibly profound but also romantic cycle of work. It's in massive scale, and it combines, you know, all of Picasso at his very best.
A great number of works from the collection. And this is the star of that collection.
And then finally, just a little bit of a...
I mean, these are incredibly sexy paintings. He's totally interested in Marie-Thérèse Walter. She's beautiful, and there's certain iconography that he carries through a lot of these works, like the blonde hair, often the double profile, her sinuous curves. There's a lot of attention to the body. So it's a very particular kind of energy that comes across in this body of work. We've estimated the work in excess of $120 million. There have been records at auction in excess of this price. We think that this is a price that establishes both the significance of this painting, but should also generate real excitement and opportunity in the market. There was the record for Picasso at auction is almost $180 million, and we think that this work could exceed that value.